It's like 11 right now. So this is like a brunch, but I don't care. You guys already know I told you. Sometimes I like breakfast food, sometimes I don't. Yes, I'm adding relish to my Philly right now. That's what I'm doing. I love relish on my Philly. I'm weird like that. I just feel like it's doesn't have that much. Like, I'm not saying like all Phillies, because actually Phillies have a lot of flavor, but this one specifically, because it's gas station, you know, it doesn't have that much fucking, it just tastes like fucking cheese at this point, and this steak, but it's very messy. Holy fuck, dude. I love taquitos. Okay. The kids got taquitos too, and then the corn dogs, but they were jalapeno cheddar, and so I don't know if it's too spicy for. They're outside and, you know, I told them to go outside and have fun. Now that it's not snowing and it's, like, beautiful outside. My whole childhood, I was, like, outside. Like, I was, like, yeah, I watched TV and shit. But I was, like, outside a lot, so I want my kids to do the same. Still sketched out, and I'm gonna give them the warning about how there's like school shootings and stuff. The reason why I wanted to homeschool is because of the drugs and the what you learn in school. Like, it's kind of like stupid. Really helped me tell me, Mom, I want to go to school, and I'm gonna show them videos of school shootings. So, like, not the actual school shootings, but like the news articles and stuff. So I want them to think. I don't want them thinking I'm lying. Like, Mom, you're just being paranoid. There's not gonna be a school shooting. Wasn't even a high school student. He just went in and started shooting up a school because he wanted to. Like, what is? Can we, like, beat those people up? Like, why is there laws to protect people? And you know what? Okay, I just watched Quiet on Set last night with my husband. He took the night off last night. He called off work. Fuck yeah, he called off. But I don't believe in obviously murdering. I obviously don't believe in like hardcore drugs. I do like weed though. I wouldn't consider weed a hardcore drug, but it is definitely a gateway. I can agree to that as a 10-year weed smoker. It's probably been longer, but like frequently I've been 10 years. When I was younger, it was harder. This is really good. And I smoked before I did this video, by the way. Because someone a while ago, sit here and not be stoned when I'm eating. Get the fuck out of here. This is what makes me want to eat. If I don't smoke, I'm not eating. Without the caddy on, but we have to put the new one on. I spent like $200 on a new Cadillac converter. Holy fucking shit, dude. But I'm gonna sell my old one because that shit's got platinum in it, baby. I'll probably get like 100 to 500, maybe even more, depending on how junkyards try and sell you it for really cheap. I think I'm gonna do the DMV recycling and see how much they'll give me for it. Cause it's good, like it's good. The only thing is it's clogged, but they don't really give, I don't think they give a fuck if it's clogged or not. They're gonna have to ask for like a RID and stuff too, which is fine. Because there's people that like to still his dad's in Oregon, which we lived in Oregon for quite a while. I fucking never want to go back there ever again. I don't care. Like, just, I worked for RGIS. It's an inventory company. And I have traveled all around Oregon. Roseburg. I was making like nothing, dude. Like, and for Oregon, shit's expensive up there. And I'm not talking about grocery store, I'm talking about housing. We roommated for a while. Don't ever get on Craigslist. I mean, we lucked out and found a really good roommate, but we were also scared that this guy was like a murderer, but he was really nice. I love a roommate that doesn't make you uncomfortable, because I read vibes, you know, and I can't do it, man. I just can't do it. Once you're giving me bad vibes, it's like a wrap. I'm a fucking bitch from then on. I'm like, dude, don't fuck with me. Oh my God, guys, since it's right here. Police form and shit. I fucked up on that. I'm not some